Hello friends, here is Dark Angel with a new Rust video. I hope that you enjoyed the first one. Today we'll try to find a good place to build a base near to bandit camp, I think. Take a seat and relax. Let's go. Nice. Let's make some tools. And we'll see what's going on. We're in the back, yeah, that's right. Okay. To take some wood. I have to decide what to make the base. Just have to make this, to take this stone. Oh shit. I died because of hunger. Starving. To place my bag down here. It's not a bed. I'm really sorry, and for my mic is very bad. Okay, that's it. So big villages around here. So many bases. I think I'm gonna go right here somewhere. L10. Yeah, it seems like a good idea. We have dome, train yard, and the bandit camp town. Camp of town. The fuck. Just for the camp. Yeah, and the bear would just go right here. Oh, no mushrooms. Come on, just one. Two. Nothing. Oh yeah. Okay, that's good. We are not starving to death anymore. It just feels like we're gonna die. It just feels shit. So my stuff on me, I really don't want this. Oh, one right there. Oh shit. Somebody's right here. So fucking lazy. Yeah, that's right, boy, run. I'll kill him once. Why the fuck I cannot move? Shit. Okay. Fucking shit. No. Should have taken the gun first or for fighting by the second one. I don't even, oh, here, yeah. Yeah, that's good. And the bow, fucking bow, he took me my bow. Fucking loser. Oh shit. This is just not good, not good. Some wood, fuck. I think I'm gonna take some fuel. Oh, guy there, get that. I'm gonna go with the bow. It's much faster. Yeah, now he's coming to kill me. Cause this is what they are doing. Fucking loser. Come on, you don't see me. That's alright. Where is the boat? Don't tell me that he just put the boat. My boat. I was planning my escape with that boat. And he's just coming. Oh, come on, dude, leave me alone. Your aim is very good, my friend. Really, very good. Very good, very, very good. Not coming for me anymore. Now that I have some low rate, I can take a boat anytime. Okay, let's do this. Then we'll just go to the harbor. Something dead right here? Yes. Nice, not bad. What? Okay, let's... Oh shit, why? Why you cannot meet? Move headdress. Why not? Why? Why? Tell me why. What do I need? I need clothing at school, yes. And I have them. I will try again. No, no. Okay, clothing, yes. One. Just what? Very nice. Thank you for the clothes, Mr. Magnafat. 10 clothes is more than enough. I think somebody will definitely be here. I really believe this. But I don't know why. Because all the time I have this luck. And somebody is where I want to go. And that somebody is killing me. Hitting us. Oh shit. Oh fuck, what the fuck? Fuck, 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 no, no! Come on, get up. Yes. Yes, 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 that's it. I think I made it, but I didn't put that helmet on me. On my head. On my stupid head. Shit, he's still here. And I am still here. Yes. Okay. Hey, where is... Very nice. Whew. What a lucky shot I had there. But he had no arrows. That's why he was running. Yes. The fucking recycle. Okay, box, nice. Let's see if you can find some boxes in here. He was here. just gonna cook this. Very good. They have low grip of the finance, but they have a lot to work until we get where I want to build the base we want. Yeah. I have to use these words for now. We. Where is the recycle? Okay, that's all. Yes, that's all. Nice. 100 and I... But no, this one, I don't think he's giving me. He's giving... Yeah, very good, very good. We have for a metal door now. Come on. Shit. I will need this one. Okay, just let's go home now. Hey, wait, I just want your wood. Holy fuck.
Fight to the death! Fight to the death! For my love! Fight for my love! Man, you want my love! This guy wants my love. Go fight him for my love, please.
My love is worth. Fuck, I'm gonna fucking die. Fucking hell, it's just so fucking good.
Wait.
And this is how this video is going to end. If you liked it, please leave a like and subscribe are very helpful, as you know from others, from the other YouTubers. And in next video we'll build a base and I think will be some more PvP. See you next time.